I tell a lot of people that you're ugly, and your drinking is right off the charts. I say you won't help with any housework, and when we do fight, it's you where it starts. But now listen before you get angry, my motives are really quite good. I can't stand that somebody might try to steal you, so I lie to make sure nobody would. I'm just playing it safe, I want you here for all time, so I try to make you seem a little bit unattractive. I'm improving the chance that this romance lasts a long and loving lifetime, and you're forever mine. I tell people that you're unstable, and I don't take you out very much. I hint that you got a drug problem, and booze is your social activities crutch. I'm just playing it safe, I want you here for all time, so I try to make you seem a little bit unattractive. I'm improving the chance that this romance lasts a long and loving lifetime. It's true that one of us has an addiction, but the fact is it's me, it's not you. I'm hooked all the way, and to make sure you stay, I say you're ugly, drunk, and lazy, but none of it's true. I'm just playing it safe, I want you here for all time, so I try to make you seem a little bit unattractive. I'm improving the chance that this romance lasts a long and loving lifetime, and you're forever mine. Lasts a long and loving lifetime.